Hi, my name is Shafali, और आप सुन रहे हैं 9XM Song Secret on EPlog Media. You can listen on EPlog Media website or on your favorite podcast streaming apps. इस podcast में हम बात करते हैं आपके कुछ favorite songs की और उन songs के पीछे के interesting secrets की. और best part पता है क्या है? ये secrets सुनाते हैं इन songs के पीछे के artist, like singer, composer या फिर lyricist. आज इस podcast में हमारे साथ दो ऐसे singer हैं जो एकदम एक जैसी लगती है, एंड दैट इज सुकृति प्राकृति.
हाय, वेलकम टू माय पॉडकास्ट. थैंक यू सो मच.
सो आप लोग अपना तो आईफोन तो अभी तो फेस से रीड करता है, तो आप लोग एक दूसरे का तो फोन अनलॉक कर लेते होंगे, आई एम श्योर.
ऑनेस्टली दिस आई कांट लाई अबाउट इट, हैपेंस समटाइम्स बट यूजुअली इट डजंट हैपन. मतलब इट हैज इट्स डेज, एक दो बार इफ यू आर लकी इट वर्क्स, या एंड समटाइम्स इट विल जस्ट नॉट वर्क. सो आई मीन इट डिपेंड्स ऑन आईफोन्स मूड, बट इट हैज हैपेंड कपल ऑफ टाइम्स, आई टेल यू दैट.
आई रिमेंबर व्हेन दिस फीचर केम, तो आई थिंक क्लिंटन हैज पोस्टेड कि अभी सुकृति प्राकृति का फोन अनलॉक कर सकती
है.
समबडी कमेंटेड.
Oh God, yeah. A lot of people actually have, you know, they ask us like, does it work? And I'm like, yeah, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. So I don't understand, but it's fun.
I know. So, सबसे पहले शुरुआत करते हैं आपके एक ऐसे सॉन्ग की जिसपे मैंने बहुत सारी रील्स बनाई हैं, मैंने बहुत डांस किया है, and that song is Kehndi Haan Kehndi Na. What a lovely song.
Thank you.
इस गाने का सीक्रेट बताइए.
Well, I think बहुत टाइम से सुकृति and I wanted to work on a song जहाँ पे एक you know it's all about confusion. I think that's a very big theme in most girls' lives. They can't make up their mind. So
boys can't make up their mind,
but girls generally. So I think we wanted to make a song about the girl not being sure if you know she's into the guy or not. So we made a song on that theme. Kehndi haan kehndi na, teri akhiya kehndi haan kehndi na. So matlab ye gaane bahut time se we want to work. And also you know, if you hear the beat of the song, we've been you know, a friend actually sent us this beat once, and ye bahut time se hamare paas tha, but ye gaana ऐसा है गाना जो बहुत कम हमारे साथ होता है. ये गाना आधे घंटे में पूरा रिकॉर्ड होके बना है. एंड इवन राइट नाउ दिस इज दिस यू नो कहंदी हां कहंदी ना का लिटिल ट्रिविया फॉर एवरीवन दैट व्हेन दिस सॉन्ग वाज मेड, इवन राइट नाउ व्हेन यू हियर दिस सॉन्ग, इट इज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट सेशन. एंड ये गाना आधे घंटे में पूरा बना है. एंड इट वाज जस्ट दैट वाइब ऑफ द स्टूडियो. एंड यू नो एक गाना, यू नो ऑल ऑफ अस आर सिटिंग टुगेदर, लिरिसिस्ट सिद्धार्थ कौशल, the producer Rishabh Khan, both of us, four of us in the studio, and half an hour mein we had the song, and then we were just like, chalo time pass mein maze mein kuch ban gaya. Then the next morning we all wake up and we're like, but kuch to hai gaane mein, there is a vibe, you feel like listening to it again and again and again. So I'm like, okay, let's go and pitch it to Bhai. Yeah. So we had a meeting, we played it to them, and they were like, they heard the song and they were like, let's play it again. And then we played it again. And then the next thing we knew is it's our next single. So
it was, I think, but like with viral, I think jab hum ye gana pitch kar rahe the, or when we were getting done with this song, we had gone with four other songs.
Yeah.
And we played those four other songs before Kehndi Haan Kehndi Na, and they were 50-50 about the other stuff. And then they randomly played Kehndi Haan. And in fact, isko ek saal ho gaya, I think Jan 2020 is when Kehndi Haan Kehndi Na released. But I think, yeah, that entire song for us is not a song. I think it's a vibe. It was a vibe created.
And I can't believe that we
composed it. So, because as you know, like, we've always been playback singers, and we've always started our journey with all of that. And then this was one of the songs that we composed. So, iske baad laga that, oh my God, we have to take songwriting very seriously now. And there's a lot that we have to do.
Nice. So, aap log itne sare shows karte hain. So, एक आर्टिस्ट के लिए ना एक बहुत अच्छी फीलिंग होती है जब आप अपना खुद का सॉन्ग स्टेज पे परफॉर्म करते हो, और जब ऑडियंस आपके साथ गाना गाती है ना, आई थिंक वो फीलिंग बहुत अलग होती है, वो शायद वर्ड्स में एक्सप्रेस नहीं कर पाएंगे हम शायद. सो टेल मी कि जब आपने फर्स्ट टाइम अपना गाना खुद का स्टेज पे परफॉर्म किया, ऑडियंस का क्या रिएक्शन था, या यू नो एनी फैन मोमेंट जो आपको हमेशा याद रहेगा.
यू नो आई थिंक फॉर अस दिस एंटायर जर्नी ऑफ एक्चुअली
having someone sing your song, which I mean, like, obviously Bollywood maybe humne gaane gaye, and when it's a Bollywood song, a lot of people anyway know, because you know, if you're singing for an A-list actress, it obviously the popularity is different. And we started noticing a change from the time Mafia came out, and we started doing our shows, and you know, we involved Mafia in our show set list, and we put it at a point where we made it a point to always sing it. And then dheere dheere, when we started doing our shows and singing this, it just kept growing, and it always reached a place like everyone would sing the chorus together. And I remember always looking at Prakriti and she looking at me,
and we always have this moment like, you know what, like that's our song on our face, like, and people know of it. I think that high, something I can't explain, only like, it feels very surreal. I think coming from a place where you always lent your voice for, you know, actors, and to kind of do it your own self, it's surreal. Like, we just did a show some days back in Kolkata, and there were, like, you know, a lot of these young boys and young girls who came, and they were writing in their memos.
And I mean young, like maybe 7-8 year old.
Yeah.
Like babies.
Like they were babies, and they were standing in, like, right in front of the stage like our army. You know, they were like our bouncers. It was such a cute moment. And they constantly writing Sing Hum Tum, You Didn't Sing Mafia, with a sad smiley. And then
on their phone.
And they sing Please Sing Mafia. And then they said that, no, but we want Sona Lagda. Because, you know, at a it was a wedding show, so we were singing a lot of other songs, and but like there were like these kids, you know, and I mean millennials, who were constantly like, no, but you didn't sing your song, you have to sing your song. So all of that is just like, wow, these people really follow us enough to even know that, you know, they want us to sing our songs way before, because our songs come much later in our set.
Yeah,
so it feels amazing.
So, like you just mentioned about Mafia, I'll come back to that song. Before that, abhi stage so stage ki baat hui hai. So, kabhi aisa hua hai ki Sukriti ko ek show ke liye, because you perform with Salim Suleiman and other artists also. So, kabhi aisa hua hai ki Sukriti ko kahi block kiya gaya for a date, and Sukriti somehow it's not available. And where Prakriti is available, so kabhi aisa hua hai ki Sukriti ki jagah Prakriti gayi hai and किसी को पता भी नहीं चला, something like that, कुछ ऐसा incident हुआ है क्या?
So many goof-ups happened like that. That have happened. Like usually when we do, you know, some certain shows with composers, so it's a very given understanding between us, and like I have to do certain things and she has to do certain things. But in all of that, sometimes we've been double booked also.
So, yeah, and then we are in a very tricky spot to choose. Like, oh my God, I have my own show, but I really want to do the show with them also, and like, what do I do? And then sometimes, you know, agencies and managers mix it up, and then they double book you, and then one of the things, yeah, so it's always a very tricky space to be in, but diplomatically get your way out of it. But obviously, you know, it's very dear to us that, I mean, when you're like, especially like for me, Salim Suleiman have been you know, like an institution. Like, I, in fact, we do a lot of different kinds of shows, but my introduction with them happened only on concerts. Like, we did concerts all across US, UK, Russia. Yeah. Like, it was Lisbon. So, I mean, there was a particular kind of series of concerts that were happening that I initially started doing.
Yeah.
And then I do some shows now also, some wherever. But yeah, it gets tricky because our business is always together. And yeah, it's always Sukriti and Prakriti live. So that's obviously also a priority.
Yeah. Because I remember once I did one show with Badshah. So, Badshah's manager, he invoiced Sukriti samajh ke mujhe invoice raise kar diya tha ki aap isme fill kar do ye information. So, maine kaha, ye kab hua?
That is so funny.
Yeah, I do. In fact, like, just recently I did a couple of shows with Badshah, and I think they were both in Delhi. So, it was back-to-back weddings, and after that, the next, so I've done like two shows, and Prakriti was here finishing some recording sessions on my behalf, doing rehearsals with our band alone. So she, you know, we divide work like that.
I guess we can.
Yeah, that's also a privilege to be able to divide the work, and it's fun. Yeah, and then the third day I flew to where she was because we had our show together. So I mean, like, fortunately the work is starting to happen again after the entire lockdown, so that way things are picking up and it's good.
I think being on stage is the bestest feeling. Matlab, once you're on the stage, you forget everything around you. Matlab, you just be there. Matlab, bahut maza aata hai stage pe.
So true.
Love it. So coming back to Mafia, what's the story? Mafia ki bataiye.
Mafia is a very very special song. I think hamare liye wo bahut ek important gana hai kyunki like a lot of people don't know this, but me and Sukriti have been composing and like making tunes and making, let's call it songs, because now they are going to release. It's just surreal to even talk about it because I don't think we ever wanted to be composers and we never wanted to make our own songs. But I think we reached a place in our life where we were like, "Theek hai yaar, matlab we're singing for films, but is that all that we want to do?" Because like growing up, we wanted to just sing. It was not complicated. We wanted to sing. We wanted to just make songs. We wanted to do videos. And then growing up, it just felt like, okay, the consumption of music is like only films, but like that can't be the limited answer. Yeah. That can't, like our life can't be limited to, you know, singing for a film or getting a call and then going to a studio to sing. So we were like, we're going to do our own thing. And we are going to make songs, and we always did. And Mafia ek aisa gana tha jo mere paas bahut time se composed tha.
Nahi, actually Prakriti, that whole part of jaan diya, that's the only thing that she came up with.
And it was supposed to be a guitar song. Like it was supposed to be a very, very acoustic, dukhi sa gana. And
actually, this is so funny now because I'm thinking about it. So for the longest time, I knew Melody, who's the writer and the rapper on the song. And Prakriti knew Akul since before because they used to do some film pitches and everything together. Mm-hmm. And I didn't know Akul and she didn't know Melo. And we met at a birthday party. I think you'll also know him. It was Kunal Verma's birthday party.
Oh, yes.
And that's the day we all just caught up together and we said, you know, like you write, you produce, we sing, you also sing. Why is this not happening? Let's just get into the studio.
I think, and then as singers, you always need to just find somebody who can produce. Because we can't produce. So that's, you know, that's a withdrawal that we have. So I think we met Akul, we were like, okay, listen, we make tunes, but will you give us a beat? Like, chalo aaj aur studio. So we randomly went. And
in fact, I was singing something random for Melo in the studio. And Prakriti had come along with me because they stay together. And then Akul and Prakriti were in the living room just jamming and Akul was on the guitar. So main andar kuch aur record kar rahi hu and bahar kuch aur hi matlab jam ho raha hai. And I've come outside and they're like, we have a song, we're working on this. And that was Mafia. It just kind of happened out of nowhere.
Yeah, and then obviously,
and of course, like from a very, very sad song, it became a dance song. And so I mean, it was just meant to happen, I guess.
Because I just interviewed Sukhbir Paji, it was Tarek English.
Yeah, same, we're talking about the same thing. Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
So Kumar Paji ne bhi wo gana sad likha tha, and Sukhbir Paji ne ekdam upbeat bana diya. And Kumar Paji was like, ki yaar, ये क्या बना दिया आपने, मतलब आपने तो मेरा करियर शुरू होने से पहले ही आप खत्म कर देंगे, ये गाना कौन सुनेगा, दिस एंड दैट. एंड देन दिस सॉन्ग बिकेम ह्यूज हिट. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ ह्यूज हिट बिकॉज़ आई लव द ड्रॉप ऑफ दैट सॉन्ग. Drop bahut acha hai, and the hook step you both are doing it, it's amazing. I love this song.
Thank you. I have to give the credit to Viral Originals completely for it because we had a very, very different idea of a video and, you know, the song in our minds. And then they were like, nahi, but we don't see you being sad in the video. We see a house party. We see girls. We see a very, very flashy backdrop, and we see a lot of dancers and we see everybody having fun.
Also, I think it's very important that somebody understands your music. Like, you love it, my friends love it, but then what? Like, you need like a label and like a little belonging somewhere. So we were just happy that they understood the vibe, and they generally also understand the kind of music we want to represent and sing. So that's obviously, that support is really important. So they met us at the right time also.
I think इसीलिए आजकल independent songs इसीलिए ज़्यादा आ रहे हैं, because you know sometimes आप movie के according जब songs बनाते हो, आपको पता है कि गाने में potential है, but I think वो particular गाना ना एक situation के according नहीं जाता है तो movie में select नहीं होता, but you know उस song में कुछ तो है, मतलब आपको पता रहता है कि उस गाने में कुछ तो है. So can you just sing two lines of Mafia?
जान दिया जान दिया नहीं चाहिए तेरी माफिया, जान लिया तेनु जाना अंदरों तक मैं तेनु पहचान दिया, जान दिया जान दिया नहीं चाहिए तेरी माफिया, जान लिया तेनु जाना अंदरों तक मैं तेनु पहचान दिया।
I love this song. मतलब it has a vibe, मतलब कभी आपको थोड़ा सा ऐसे ऐसे डांस करना है, just a cool vibe, play that song and just enjoy.
Thank you.
So उसी के साथ साथ आपका एक गाना आया राघव के साथ, प्रियांक के साथ, and yes. very beautiful song. You know मैं किसकी बात कर रही हूँ.
हम तो
तुम, I love the hooks. वो पता नहीं क्या, I tried to do, पता नहीं वो क्या था.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a fun one.
So tell me about tum, hum tum.
It's a lockdown song. It's like that song was made in, actually the song was, when we were pitching Mafia only, it was one of those songs jo humne banaye hue the and hamari
tab se
bahut pehle se the tune was always ready, but again and we played it to Viral Originals, they said that oh we love it but we weren't happy with it somehow, hame laga ki kuch इस पे कर सकते, इट्स नॉट देयर येट, आल्सो बिकॉज़ द सॉन्ग वाज इन पंजाबी बिफोर एंड यू नो इट्स अ हिप हॉप बीट विद लैटिन स्टफ गोइंग ऑन एंड पंजाबी जस्ट डिडंट मेक सेंस, सो वी जस्ट स्क्रैप्ड इट. आई वाज लाइक आई एम नॉट एंजॉयिंग द लिरिक्स, लाइक इट नीड्स टू बी रीवर्क, सो वी हैड 6 ड्राफ्ट्स ऑफ लिरिक्स इन दिस विद सो मेनी राइटर्स एंड लाइक द थिंग इज वी वर लाइक ठीक है, वी लव, वी एक्चुअली वी लिसन टू सो मच हिप हॉप म्यूजिक ऑल्सो, सो वी वर लाइक वी हैव टू डू अ हिप हॉप बीट बिकॉज आई विल बी न्यू एंड प्लस आई थिंक सेनोरिटा रिलीज्ड एट दैट टाइम एंड वी वर लाइक ओ माई गॉड, लाइक इफ यू जस्ट फ्यूज यू नो हिंदी एज अ लैंग्वेज एंड सम लैटिन स्टफ गोइंग ऑन अ क्रेजी हिप हॉप बीट, इट्स गोना बी अ बैंगर. सो वी ट्राइड टू डू दैट बट अगेन वी वर नॉट हैप्पी विद इट, वी वर लाइक ओके वी वेट इट आउट. And then we tried doing a little, you know, lots of sessions on the song. Yeah. Uske baad also we were like, oh, baat nahi ban rahi hai. So then finally lockdown. And I don't know why
only we weren't happy.
Everyone was like, oh, we love the song, we love the song, we love. And but I don't know, we were just like not excited about it. And then lockdown happened. And then, you know, how everybody had like a little bit of a creative block in the lockdown. So we were like, okay, now let's pick up songs that we already have instead of creating something new and let's rework those songs. So we were like, Hamtum, we will work on it. We will write it from scratch.
It was not called Hamtum.
It was never called Hamtum. It was called
then, Mere Sunya
or something like that. Yeah. And then we called Mellow because that's what we always do when we make a song. And we were like, okay, now you have to write, you know, whatever we're feeling. And I think the song talks about getting away.
Getting lost.
Someone. You know, getting away with someone. कहीं गुम हो जाए माया, मैं तेरे बिना गुमसुम. इट्स ऑल द लॉकडाउन फीलिंग, यू नो हाउ यू वर मिसिंग योर फ्रेंड्स, यू वर मिसिंग द स्पेशल पीपल इन योर लाइफ एंड यू वांट टू टेक अ ट्रिप विद देम बट यू कांट, यू आर स्टक. इट वाज ऑल दोस फीलिंग्स.
एंड आई थिंक मेलो वाज दैट टाइम इन कर्नाटक, ऑब्वियसली ही वाज आल्सो इन हिज होम टाउन एंड मतलब दिस इज कम्प्लीटली हैपेंड डिजिटली एंड ही कॉल्ड अस एंड देन ही सेड हाउ इज दिस, तुम हम और हम तुम हो जाएं कहीं गुम. एंड आई रिमेंबर टेलिंग हिम लाइक बट ऐसे कौन बात करता है, लाइक इज इट मेकिंग सेंस टू यू, एंड देन ही सेड सुकृति जस्ट चिल, इट्स गोना बी अमेजिंग एंड इट्स गॉट अ वर्ड प्ले ऑन इट एंड देन वी वेंट अहेड विद इट.
So, जब शूट हुआ, शूट में I'm so sure, क्योंकि राघव as a person he is a very fun loving person, मतलब उसके अराउंड कोई भी बिना हंसे नहीं रह सकता है, मतलब he is that kind of a person.
Yeah, definitely.
So, शूट में क्या क्या हुआ?
Oh God, I think the हमतुम का BTS is even funnier than the whole anything else. Like I lose my voice laughing if any time Raghav is around, and I can't stop. Like I think for both of us, you know, we just can't stop smiling, can't stop. He's just so funny. Too funny, and he keeps everyone entertained. Then I remember when we were shooting, he had an ACL, problem in his knee and all going on, and he had to get operated. And when rehearsals kar rahe the, he had a little bit of a catch, and we got so scared because we were shooting in 2 days. But he's such a sport.
He's such a sport. Like I think every time we've laughed in the video, it's really not been acting. Like all, you know, every time you see that chemistry that you see, I'm only laughing on really, really funny, dumb jokes. And it's just like, you know, even when we're supposed to like come close and do like a scene or something, he's just like,
you know, cracking the funniest things and like saying really, really funny things in my ear, and I'm always laughing. He just made sure that everyone on set is having a very, very good time. Yeah. He made sure everyone is in a good mood. There is no stress. And yeah, the vibe was very good on the set.
And everyone was working after really long because lockdown ke dauran humne shoot kiya tha, so everyone's wearing masks and there's a doctor on the set. And yeah, I was just like paranoid. And I think everyone was excited to work again. So it was that spirit.
Because Raghav's one-liners are so funny. आप कोई भी मूड में हो गया राघव को पता होता है कब किसके किसके आगे कौन सी लाइन बोलनी है एंड देन यू आर जस्ट देयर. सो द लास्ट सॉन्ग जिसका सीक्रेट हम जानना चाहते हैं, ये आपका रिसेंटली रिलीज सॉन्ग है एंड इसको बहुत सारा प्यार मिला है, जिसे कंपोज किया सुखी ने. सुखी ने म्यूजिक दिया है एंड दैट इज सोना लगदा. इस गाने की स्टोरी बताइए एंड इट्स गेटिंग सो मच ऑफ लव एंड टेल मी अबाउट द सॉन्ग.
This song is actually very special because obviously, you know, ye gana humne 29th and 30th of December shoot kiya. So we literally ended our year with it and now we started our year with the release of it. So it was just like a random tune. So there is this duo jinhone actually gana composed kiya, who sent it to me initially, Bharat and Saurabh. So they sent me a couple of songs and they said, you know, which one do you like? And I was hearing it and I actually really liked their stuff. But this song, somehow I was like, I just felt like, you know, it's really special and it has a lot of scope. And so we went and dubbed it just a little bit only. And then obviously I just felt like the song needs a male singer also. And this time it needs to be heavily, you know, from the north side. It needs to have that Punjabi element. And we both are Punjabi girls. So for us to do like a Punjabi collaboration has been on our mind for quite a bit. And I remember Sukhi had come just earlier this year, I mean last year now, yeah. And we'd done a quick meeting, we'd caught up and discussed that let's do a collaboration together. And for a lot of time we were exchanging songs, that how's this, let's work on this. So that vibe was happening. And then one day I just sent him this song and he literally was online and he replied in like 2 minutes after hearing it that I love it, let's do it. And वहां से सोना लगदा की जर्नी स्टार्ट हुई.
I think the best part was that his verse in the song, I mean, because I genuinely feel that's a collaboration. Like you do a verse and then the collaborator does a verse and then it's like two worlds together. And then that's, I mean, you know, everyone's doing what they're best at. So I think we were like, ठीक है अपना verse आप खुद बनाओगे. And he took like his own time to do it. He made like 2-3 different versions. Tunes, different lyrics. हमें सब पसंद आ रहा था. But then he was like, no, I'm not happy. I have to rework on it. So usme thoda time gaya. But again, this was also a song that we've not really met in the studio and done. This was also on, we only met for the shoot. But the song was fully done on FaceTime and stuff like that. So that's another journey.
Welcome to the new world.
like this.
Actually, lockdown ne humko ye cheez to bahut acche se realize kara di ki koi bhi kaam नामुमकिन नहीं है. इफ यू वांट टू क्रिएट समथिंग, इफ यू हैव द कंटेंट, इफ यू आर क्रिएटिव, देन घर से बैठे बैठे आप सब कुछ कर सकते हो. बिकॉज आई हैव सीन लॉट ऑफ पीपल क्रिएटिंग द वीडियोस आल्सो घर में बैठ के अपने फोन से एंड दैट टू इट केम आउट रियली वेल. सो टू लाइंस ऑफ सोना लगदा.
मैनू अपना बना ले तू यार वे, सोना लगदा तू, सोना लगदा.
वाह. अच्छा सुकृति और प्रकृति, अगर आपसे आपकी स्ट्रेंथ और वीकनेस की बात की जाए तो स्ट्रेंथ क्या होगी और वीकनेस क्या होगी?
पर्सनली प्रोफेशनली और एक साथ
क्या प्रोफेशनली पर्सनली एनीथिंग यू आर कंफर्टेबल विद.
I think my weakness would be that I tend to maybe like overthink and overfeel a lot of things. So if I could just make sure and have control of like what I'm thinking and feeling, yeah, that would, I think, definitely help me. Because like, I don't know if it is an artist thing, because this is what people say, that, oh, you feel a lot of things, you know, you can get emotional and stuff. So yeah, I mean, it helps me, but it can have a little more control. I think that would be
my weakness of sorts. Yours.
Mm-hmm. And Prakriti?
I think my weakness, I don't know, as an artist or as a person, and I notice that a lot, is that I'm not very open to new ideas. You know, sometimes I feel like I'm very stuck up. And it's true, but you know, I have like a certain vision for what I want, and I'm thoda stubborn. So I feel like stuck up and stubborn is something that I should probably work. I should be open to like new ideas or changes, just like different things.
And
my strength would be that I'm a big problem solver. Like, I mean, I am not going to sit around and like, okay, we have a problem, then cry about it. Or why is it not happening? Why is it happening to me? I don't do self-pity ever. So I'm just like if something bad is happening or there's some crisis at work, I'll be like, I take it in. But then I'm just going to be like, but what's the solution? Like, I'm going to go get it anyway. So I'm just like, I'm very like sorted like that. Like, I feel like I'll make it work as much as I can. So that's what I feel. For sure. I'll have to agree.
Yeah. So Prakriti, your strength?
Well, I think my strength would definitely be the fact that I can get away with my words. I really think I'm very convinced. Like, I say most things that I say with conviction, even if I don't mean it. So, yeah. But like,
a way with her words.
I have a way with my words, for sure. Like, I get what I want through my words. So, I feel like sometimes it's a good thing to have, but usually, I think usually it's a good thing to have. I don't think it's a bad thing at all. Yeah.
उनके पास भी कोई प्रॉब्लम लेके जाओ ना, तो मतलब प्रॉब्लम तो गई तेल लेने, उनका ही होता था सोल्यूशन बताओ, सोल्यूशन मुझे कुछ नहीं जाना, सोल्यूशन
बताओ. I think it's all about like finding, like, this is already happened, what can you do now, you know, it's always about that.
I know. So your sister is also such a big singer. So जब आप अपने songs बनाते हो तो अपनी बहन को सुनाते हो, उनका feedback लेते हो, या फिर जब release हो जाता है गाना,
तो उनको सुनते? No, I think it's very important that like all the constructive criticism goes from home to mom also, because she's also been a music teacher for so long. I think that's where the genes have also come in. So she's it's obviously really important to get that feedback at home. And even dad, like, he's very, I mean, he doesn't sing, but he
really enjoys music. Yeah,
he knows what is going to work, and he's been around in the event industry also for so long. So any like professional advice we need, like, we obviously discuss a lot of work at home with mom and dad, and Dee also. So
nice.
That way it's good.
I saw one of your birthday video, I think. Your dad, your family, everybody, they made a very beautiful video.
It was very beautiful. The sweetest thing in the world. And it was like the best thing about being in the lockdown. Like, it's that video is going to be the most special thing in
my life forever.
It's going to go down in history of us, because jitni information us video mein hai and jitna pyar us video mein hai, I think it's even
our dog is in the video.
It's better than any gift in the world.
So on that note, just a small request. You have to compose, like, aapne bola ki aap log compose karna start kar chuke hain, and you're already creating so many beautiful songs. So aapko mere liye bhi ek choti si line compose karni hai right now. And that is, suniye 9XM song Secret with Shefali on 9XM.
Suniye 9XM with song Secret with Shivani on 9XM.
And a small message to all the listeners of 9XM.
First of all, a big thank you for being there, listening to our songs, giving us so much love every day. This year is going to be very, very exciting. Thank you for giving so much love to Sona Lagda. And keep supporting us, keep sharing our songs, and we promise to be coming up with so many, so many new songs. Thank you so much for all the love. Lots of love. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sukriti, and thank you so much, Prakriti, for being a part of 9XM Song Secret, and thank you for sharing such lovely secrets. हम जल्दी मिलेंगे, आप ऐसे अच्छे अच्छे गाने लेके आइए और जल्दी अपने सीक्रेट्स के साथ रेडी रहिएगा.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Lots of love. Bye.
See you soon.
Bye.
Available on AP Log Media and other leading podcast platforms.